simple a time. Mama told me before you leave, if there's only one thing you remember from me, child, when you're out on your own, a million miles from home, feeling the weight of the world on your shoulders, child, don't forget who you are, don't lose your head or your heart, I'll bet my life on your stars, you'll be dancing, dancing on the moon. Compass was wrong, and I'm still on my way. Closer each day to where I belong. I'm still rolling the dice, praying sometimes it don't last it long. I'm losing my faith, I'm walking away from what you knew all along. Mama told me before you leave, if there's only one thing you remember from me, child, when you're out on your own, a million miles from home, feeling the weight of the world on your shoulders, child, don't forget who you are, don't lose your head or your heart, I bet my life on your stars, you'll be dancing, dancing on the moon, I bet my life, you'll be dancing on the moon. Forget who you are, don't lose your head or your heart, I'll bet my life on your stars, you'll be dancing, dancing on the moon. When I'm up through the night, I can't turn down the noise, tear all the worries out of my mind, about who I'm supposed to be, I start to believe I can't get it right. Remember the days I let slip away, they were simpler times. Mama told me before you leave, if there's only one thing you remember from me, child, when you're out on your own, a million miles from home, feeling the forget who you are, don't lose your head or your heart, I'll bet my life on your stars, you'll be dancing, dancing on the moon, I'll bet my life, you'll be dancing on the moon, I'll bet my life, you'll be dancing on the moon, I'll bet my life, you'll be dancing on the moon. Compass was wrong,
And I'm still on my way, closer each day to where I belong. I'm still rolling the dice, praying sometimes I don't last it long. I'm losing my faith, I'm walking away from what you knew all along. Mama told me before you leave, if there's only one thing you remember from me, child, when you're out on your own, a million miles from home, feeling the weight of the world on your shoulders, child, don't forget who you are, don't lose your head or your heart, I bet my life on your stars, you'll be dancing, dancing on the moon. Forget who you are, don't lose your head or your heart, I'll bet my life on your stars, you'll be dancing, dancing on the moon. When I'm up through the night, I can't turn down the noise, tear all the worries out of my mind, about who I'm supposed to be. I start to believe I can't get it right. Remember the days I let slip away, they were simpler times. Mama told me before you leave, if there's only one thing you remember from me, child, when you're out on your own, a million miles from home, feeling the forget who you are, don't lose your head or your heart, I'll bet my life on your stars, you'll be dancing, dancing on the moon, I'll bet my life, you'll be dancing on the moon, I'll bet my life, you'll be.
Let's go!
And that ain't what you
hello? Hello? Like, is it better? Come on. Minor issues? Good issues. What's up, guys? It's your boy, Dr. Durag here, ready to give you guys some waves. Hope you guys are all having a great day today. I was gone for a while. I think the last stream was like two Thursdays ago. I've been gone a while.
What is this that I'm touching?
Something under. So a few things have happened. I was gone for a week. I had work. Ooh, my hair is messed up. I was away for a week for work. My hair is not going to get good today. I was gone for a week for work. So that was fun. I got to go wake surfing. So I surfed a little bit in Sioux Falls, South Dakota, behind a $200,000 boat. It's really fun. Got a kayak. I caught a bass on a kayak fishing. Did some fun stuff at work. Learned a lot about water sports, so that was a good thing. Then we came back and it was Memorial Day, so I had to work the weekend. So I worked Memorial Day the weekend, including Monday, and then Tuesday was technically I was off, but I had someone from corporate come into my shop, so I had to be there. And then I went golfing this morning, and here we are, playing some video games. But yeah. If you hear something in the background, it's just my washer. I'm sorry, it's loud. I can't deal with it, but it doesn't seem like it's picking it up. Also, I got a mini fridge. It's right, you can't see it. It's like literally like right here. It's not plugged in, literally nothing's done with it. I literally just brought it up because I was told to bring it up. So I brought it up, chat. When you get told to do something, you do it. That's what I've learned. But on the other hand, but yeah, I have this itch to play video. Oh, but Tuesday night, okay? Actually, Tuesday morning, because I didn't have to go into work right away. Tuesday morning, I played in my TGC tours. And I freaking missed the cup by one. I might start doing that those videos. I just don't have time to edit. Nor do I have the motivation to edit. But I do need content today. Because I do need a YouTube video for tomorrow. It's a little late on that, but it's okay. We're going to play Warzone. I'm going to try it, chat. If I don't like it, then you might see... You might see a golf video out. I might just do that, throw that together, some golf video. Might be like a week behind type of thing. But yeah. Okay. So, this is what I was going to tell you. I did something, chat. So now I had an old game capture card. And I hooked that up to my Xbox One. So now, when I play like anything on my One, I don't have to get up and move some stuff around. I can just play it and we're good. I just have to switch something on here then. Which I like a lot better, because now I only have to deal with one. I don't have to get up. The only thing I have to deal with is moving my keyboard back and forth. Which is a downfall, because I'm going to have to do it here literally 30 seconds when we go play Warzone. But so that's good news. I just used my old one. It did a 1080p, so I was like, why not? I was like, why not? I have one day tomorrow. I have tomorrow of work. And then I'm literally done for the day, and I'm going to the lake. That'll be fun. All right, we're going to hop in. I'm excited. I haven't played this game in a very long time, guys. I also haven't played Vanguard in forever. But you know what it is? I got to switch keyboard.
I also don't know where my phone is yet. I lost my phone.
I kind of need it, chat. I kind of need my phone. I kind of need my phone because I don't know what guns to use. At all. Okay, what is this cord? Oh, that's... I was like, what is this cord? But it was literally my mouse, my keyboard cord. Okay, chat. I gotta find my phone. I'll be right back. What is this? This Warzone? I don't remember. I literally haven't played this game in so long, chat. Oh, I got Snoop Dogg. What's even a good gun right now, chat?
You guys don't hear that.
Automaton is always a good gun. Alright, so we're gonna try this class chat. We are gonna start with Why is it locked, chat? Oh. It's already there. Dumbass. Everyone say dumbass to Andrew. Everyone call Dr. Durag a dumbass. Alright. Agency suppressor. They want me to have. We'll try it. Standard mag. Foregrip, perfect. And then here, what's the second gun I want to use? Cooper Carbine. Do I have that even close to being unlocked? Is it an SMG? Pretty sure this is a. Shotgun. So if it's a shotgun, I don't have it. Or is it an AR? It's probably an AR. I haven't kept up with this game in so long, chat. Cooper Carbine. I have it at 5. What's the one I have? Okay. I need MP40. Do I run sniper with it, chat? They're saying... The AX50, let's freaking run it with it, chat. I don't know, I don't even remember what I put on here. Alright, so monolithic suppressor first. 32, I don't have it unavailable. Can't even put a laser on it, chat. Jesus. Stock. Stiff. Okay, we ain't doing this one. I do want to go a sniper with it. Do I just go like... Jesus, what is happening? Let's do the HDR. That is clean. Here, I want thermal scope on it. I lied. We okay, that'll be one. I like chat. I want to go in SMG here. Up, I'm pretty sure it was tax force, no laser, three times that, or was there a grip on it? Like it nope, then that was it. That's it, right, chat? Is this it? Chat, what's meta in this game? Is anyone now? Okay, what's number one gun that this artist says? Alright, we're gonna make this one. And then we're gonna make an STG as well, chat. Pretty sure I have gold on here. We're gonna leave it with the far. All right, chat, let's get into a game. Is there no such thing as solos anymore, chat? Chat, is there no solos? Don't I have to use certain guns for this? Or no? XM4 chat. Gotta give it a shot. Let's go. We're about to drop in to Rebirth Island. What is that noise, chat? I guess I really didn't need a long range weapon in this one. Gotta get comfy, chat. To the war zone. Let's try and get there, chat. I don't know if we're going to or not, but Snoop Dogg. Good start, chat. Good start. I just don't know what to pick up off the floor, chat. Got a kill, chat. There's another one in there. Come on, peek through the window. No yeet. Right in front of me. I gotta go get it, chat. We gotta go get it!
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone. Enemy dropping into the AO.
Whew. Got three though, chat. Kind of popping. I'm gonna get rid of this replay. I don't want it right now. Do we go try and land on Lodi? I know there's a lot of people there, but. I don't think it's the play.
Located a supply box. Secure that position. We've got gas moving in.
I did not think that one gun was,
Enemy UAV active.
I know this building, chat. Almost got away. Gotta go to the ship again. Want to get my Lodi.
You're losing ground. Move it. Is closing in, relocating the safe zone. You've made it to the top 10.
Good job.
top five, but don't get comfortable.
No! How many did I have, chat? We'll watch it out. I took fourth. At fire. How many kills did I have, chat? How do I check? Five kills. Can't complain about that. Not gonna lie, that wasn't as bad as a game as I thought it was going to be, chat. Actually, let's... I actually had some fun. I had some fun playing this. Like, I don't get what that is. To the war zone, as he said it. Snoop Dogg.
Prepare to jump. Make your way to the safe zone. Withstand a resurgence countdown to guarantee your redeployment. Earn points to secure it faster. Enemy soldiers nearby.
What was that gun, chat? Was that a shoddy? Oops. There's a lot of soldiers nearby.
Keep your senses sharp. An enemy team is tracking your location.
Man, I can't gun anyone down.
You've got a second chance. Make it count. Loadout drop inbound. Deployment identified. Marking location now.
This is the game I remember, chat. This is the game I remember. I don't know, chat. I don't know right now. Just, it's difficult. Oh. All right, here we go. We're playing with people. Chat.
Holding for deployment.
Three kills, chat. In the pregame with Ivy. Oh, we're dropping in. Bet you we die right away.
Execute all targets in the AO.
I did not see him, chat.
Your teammate was sent to the gulag. They'll fight for a chance to redeploy.
Let's go get Lodi. Go with him. Two Snoop Dogs. Just two Snoop Dogs playing a game they love. My fiance's home. Whoa. Where did they come from? Going there, chat. I'm not going back. Can I make it over there? A lot of freaking birds. This gun.
To the new safe zone. Gas is
closing. Why are you in the safe zone, sir? Long ways away for a buy zone, but I need it.
Yes, he's moving.
Enemy soldier nearby.
Cozy Tom. Thanks for the 8 bits. How you doing? Did it make it rain? Made it rain. Make it rain. Thank you, Tom, for the 8 bits. I need more money. See if I can get my loady chat. Money.
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
It's $700. I need $200. Got it.
Vendor mark.
Go get my whoopee ons. Let's go get my weapons, chat. Jesus. I have Gulag still. Cheapers.
If you survive, you earn your freedom.
I don't know what this Gulag looks like at all or anything about it.
Get ready to tussle. You're on.
Hopefully no one shows up to the Gulag and we just win by default. When was the last time I played video games or this game? Oh, hi. I knew you were home. Yeah? I didn't know. Okay. 1 second, Tom.
You win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. Prove you can still fight, soldier.
This game, I don't know, forever ago. Very, very, very long time ago. I don't know why I was in the mood, but this is the game I was in the mood to play. It is Snoop Dogg. It is Snoop Dogg. I bought the Snoop Dogg collab. Snoop Dogg!
Use this time to train a bit. We'll be deploying soon.
Jump right into him.
Training's over.
That was like four headshots in a row there. It was like ding 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 ding. Scared me.
hostile dropping into the area.
Good.
Watch the skies.
I don't know what's up with this house, but five kills.
Enemy soldier nearby. Safe zone. Gas is closing in. Enemy precision airstrike. Stay alert.
Oh, they're one shot. One. I need armor.
Nearby.
I was really hoping that they were gonna come back out.
That was clutch, chat. I needed that.
Gas is right on your tail.
Can I just walk across my top of my building? No!
You're in the top five, but don't get comfortable. Ugh. Less than 10, we're still standing.
It's 7, chat.
Return to base for debrief.
Ugh. I had 7 there, chat. I was trying to get Dan. I didn't leave that building. Alright, chat, this is gonna be my last game. I gotta make a YouTube video. And I'm hungry-ish. Oh man. The living quarters chat, it's popular there. I'm already being tracked. Jesus. Wasn't a smart play, but what'd you do? There's too many people there. Huh? Probably. I wish there was a rank system in here, chat. I'd play this game so much more if there was like a ranked system like Apex.
Practice is over. The real fight begins now.
Alright chat, I'm just calling it a day. I am tired of this game already. I can only play it for about an hour. It's tough. It's not fun. It's kind of boring, to be honest with you, after a while. Like I said, if there's a rank system, it'd be so much better. YouTube video coming up tomorrow. About noon o'clock. Make sure to check that out. 12 o'clock. Our time. Central time. So make sure to check that out. It should be a good one. Yeah. Anyways, make sure to check that out. I think there'll be a TikTok as well tonight. So make sure to check that out. Peace out, chat. Stay wavy. We'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.